appreciated by none. And now it's my few based on words and I'm done.
So I had to learn that lesson.
I can't lesson by giving.
That was nice.
Cause my heart's made up of fire.
I don't need no mic.
Some movements I put my thoughts and speakers up on nouns. Verbs I permanently, similes and soulful sounds. And I'm brother from the south, so I have to put it down. And every time that I speak, I have you buried in the ground. Poets come in different sizes, styles, sounds, and shapes. Some of them last a while, while others I can't take. You got smoke a little gadget to get you in that creative state.
Well, he don't.
You don't care if you hate what I say. Some swear I'm holding it down and that I judge too much.
Well, some folks act flaky and they grudge too much.
With all the noise the perpetrators, here's a snippet of sound bite.
Woo! My life been better since I stopped hearing what they said I should sound like. Woo!
No other feature.
I don't need equipment because my heart's a
beat speaker.
It is miracle, spiritual, miracle, memorandum, info, and it's fire. The fame, they get no way your brother's fire.
Closing session in the last of this.
Amplify,
and go through all eyes. Your spark
is not a force fire.
So know your price.
My heart's beyond amplify.
You give me through hurricanes of life.
So let me break it down to you in the form of my crew.
My heart is fully improved.
With a specific opinion, I'm out of 30 dishes. My dish and I'm the rest that's going through.
Come on.
Eric
Williams can't spit, whole boy get big.
Telling the evil mind state and annihilating these cowards.
Come across me and get devoured.
You have a better chance if you was blindfolded and
walk backwards. This ain't New York, I've been shattered remote, y'all. Stay trying to take a dragon using a cold.
I'm shattering blocks with this shattered
team.
Like infrared beams and it seems that everybody envies me.
Well, luckily,
God has a divine plan for this man. He's always on my side, so it's constant changing of the ties. Just know I could have lost my life when the bullets flew that night.
Oh, I'm sad about it. I don't need no life.
So the opposition can't see no light. So my heart's magnified.
I don't need no light.
And my rhyme's so exquisite that I will illuminate sunshine like scripture. Even if my wife is gonna believe my hype, see my heart's magnified.
I don't need no light.
I'm on board, no sword, no hip hop, social wars. The Quincy Jones, the contract, and 3D Barry Gordon's. See, I've been doing this shit here till I'm 40. And the truth that I spit, no way you can ignore me.
Come on.
Cause all you talk about is getting high to the 40s, yo. Gangsta and club, wet dreams you feed cause you horny D. Great, now woman's worth to 10 cents, color shorty. And courage your little mama to strip off of her soul strings. You see the G stand for goddess. The proof is in the pot, but she be cooking up them collars. Working 2 jobs to put both kids through college. And believe everything God tell her, because he promised. See, I've been waiting for my change for the longest. Sometimes it feels like I'm not, but my heart is the strongest.
Mom.
So I endure this impure music and bling allure. The mesmerizes of sons and daughters think it's cool to be whores.
Yeah.
Or exotic dancing lookalikes. Little Jenny's hooked on dykes. Pressed to the dreaded system. My soul food is turned to instant rice. So full, melodic melodies and quickened lyrics that touched your soul and resurrected your quickened spirit. So, whether or not you believe it, it's the truth outright. I'm the rebel man jungle every time I fight. Too original, take the juicy every time I bite. That's when my heart's meant for fire.
I'll be your bite.
Systematically shifting these decisions that lead to my disposition. I'll give you religion through what I write. My heart's my amplifier.
I don't need no mic.
You don't need no pad, no bridge, no melodies. I'm sick with the flow, still spitting home remedies. Testing me brings out the best of me, so listen attentively. This my round recipe. One bag of swag and 3 drags from the blunt. This part is optional, so try not to stunt. One poet soul with 2 cups of ice cold water. Somebody daughter is in trouble. Ever. Minus the high school education at one Webster's dictionary. Now combine all ingredients and bake through the night. Since my birthday, I've been tight. My heart's my amplifier.
I don't need no mic.
Me no scared of you fucks, floor floozy ass niggas.
Yeah.
It takes choosy now, duck. Only real niggas though, I figured this much. I figured you must be touched. Thinking the flow ain't tough. Don't worry, bitch, we ain't bungee jumping. You ain't feeling a rush. I don't lift every voice. I made my poetry sing. So who crowning kings? I don't need no Red Bull to give me my wings.
Don't
need no confirmation. My demonstration is definitely divine. Never rise or rise, but still always on time. I shine like shoe polish, so abolish your doubt. My heart's my amplifier. I don't need no mic. Fuck it. pocket. I don't need no mouse.
Voila! So it takes minimal common sense to realize the change has had to come. And now that my poetry has married my tongue, I've kissed a girl, and I like it. My life has been heightened. Like you gave me fruit punch and you spiked it. I take my humiliated past, and I lash back in every line. So when a flashback try to creep into my mind, it'll only find the woman I've become. And now my words are hung, like the dudes at the mail review. Except here when you pay to get the truth. Raw and uncut, rated X. Excellent. Spitting in the face of those estranged from the elevation of God it takes to be tight in this game. Rhyming words will never make you king. The art of rhythmical composition, written or spoken for exciting pleasure by beautiful imaginative or elevated thoughts is what it takes. Don't take it from me. Get a dictionary. That is the exact definition of poetry. And for further clarity, bottom line is you can't fuck with me. Wish Maya Angelou can see how my art can capture any crowd. My godmother of poetry, she'd be so proud. I fucks with poetry, how you Hefner fucks with them bras. And from my lips to my hips to my words, I rock on and on. So you can give me the boom boom back of a beat. You can give me your critique, but you can keep your stick. I don't need your mic on my lips. I get to spit with the best because I know I'm tight. My heart, my amplifier,
I don't need nobody.
They say I'm low by faith
and not by sight.
This goes out to each and every child in America.
Never been out of your character.
You see, the cause of the beef in the heart of the streets. Even he go where he go, not the heart of the beast. Some exchange are not buying, some are trying. Even the ones that I'm buying become liars. Quiet niggas are killed, that's a quote once said. Guess the name's rumors till we both bump heads. It feels like I'm in the jungle, God. He says that I'm about to fall. You stole me, I know you are. And you still had knives to maintain every day I wake and I'm living the same dream. I'm a genius in the mind, seen them before time. Planning my escape through these gates where I will find babies in churches, babies in deserts, and the babies weather. Where I'm going, I'm gonna stop for a period.
No!
I'm a young black pioneer. When we grow in tears, I embrace y'all because I am here. I walk by faith and not by sight. My heart's mad and fire.
I don't need no fire.
Outfits. Chasing a dollar in a dream, bucking up schemes to get cream just wasn't in me. 70s baby, child of the Reagan era, rocking knockoff Gazelle glasses and MCM leather. Trying to wish a brand to be down, but got clowned. Pretty girls around only made the embarrassment worse. Grew up in church, but quoting a Bible verse doesn't get you in, but the in crowd. More like laughed out loud before LOL. But each time I caught L, I wrote down each name and face. Each time and place that I was verbally abused. My struggles turned into my muse. My blues became my clues to find my true self. See, your haters can often be a help if you do their job. Just do what you do. Realize after my first open mic that I wasn't just right for me and for you. The fire of my life now seen on pay-per-view. Place your weight, stakes higher than bounties placed on Al Qaeda, so place your wages. But know that my Lord and Savior will not let me fail. Perform in the jail and get a standing ovation. Have prisoners take it up before they heard you. Didn't know how they was gonna make it. Yeah, I haven't had a school teacher call you 3 months after you left to let you know that the poet you helped went from an F to a B. And your CD is not the classroom soundtrack. And I ain't saying this to brag, but the poet is a purpose of spoken word is to stir up the existence of all of those who listening, wherever they are in life. Because your heart's your amplifier.
I don't need your mic.
Take me off my game.
Too bad!
My proof. What's the use to prove? There are a ton of the grain. When
I'll be nobody.
All the drama make him holler, so he yell and he shouts. Wonder why daddy would want to beat the hell out of his spouse. Thinking one out of this room will probably help the kid out. My homie Bigfoot didn't stand it, now you see he in jail. Around all his head, I do this to see me well. I give a fuck about a CD sale. I ride till the wheels fall off. You think I got my CDL? It's for the love of the game. It's for the thugs in the gang. They don't know no other way except for hustling cane. I understand it, but I don't give a damn. When a little girl is murdered while trying to read green eggs and ham, I do this for her. So little kids can sleep at night. They don't like spoken word, fuck what he don't like. As long as I'm breathing right, I will speak and write. And my heart's my amplifier.
I'll be nobody.
This is the poetry, nigga.
They say the time is absurd.
A lot of controversy come along with the word. See, for those who don't like, nigga, this poem ain't for you. They niggas don't understand how real niggas do.
We go through shit.
And I don't want the hustlers.
I need no approval from none of these busters. Fuck yeah.
This is my sermon in the stage, is my cool kid.
I'm too